Time for this morning's eye-opener. Today, President Donald Trump will be visiting both cities rocked by mass deadly shootings last weekend. He'll be in El Paso, Texas, and Dayton, Ohio, to grieve with those communities. Protests are planned in both cities.
In my opinion, I don't think it's time for him to come.
And locally, a prayer vigil will be held to remember the victims. That'll happen in South Windsor.
Breaking news in Fairfield, where a murder suspect was found dead in a shipping container outside of his home. Police believe 76-year-old James Taylor committed suicide, though they're still investigating that. Officers rushed to Bronson Road last night after Taylor's ankle bracelet stopped working properly. He was wanted in the murder of his ex-wife back in February.
There is no excuse for this. There's no explanation.
Police in Galveston, Texas are apologizing after some disturbing images of an arrest sparked outrage. The picture shows two white police officers on horseback escorting a black man down the street, handcuffed and being pulled by a rope line. The police chief says his officers meant no harm, but protesters want to see the entire body camera footage of what led up to this.